When the average apartment rent is $3,600 a month, many New York City residents aren't willing to give up a good deal when they find it. That leaves less room for apartment seekers who are often forced to live in tiny spaces with multiple roommates. Even then, there's a problem. Micro apartments are technically illegal under the city's 1987 zoning laws, which require dwellings to have an area of at least 400 square feet. Those who require a small space must find an apartment built before 1987 or turn to one of the newer developments that have secured a special waiver from the city. Despite their minimal square footage, these newer apartments offer innovative design features like hidden drawers and closets, along with luxury amenities like butler services and rentable ice cream makers. What can you find in them? Let's take a tour. Located in the Art Deco Woodstock Tower at 320 East 42nd Street, this studio co-op is small but mighty. A 3/4 full-sized Murphy bed frees up space during the day, while 4 generously sized closets help keep things clean and open. The compact kitchen doesn't sacrifice functionality, and 2 large south-facing windows bring in plenty of light. The apartment is asking $319,000. Throughout are lovely hardwood floors, beamed ceilings, and fresh finishes. The kitchen has a Miele dishwasher, new convection microwave oven, stylish silestone countertops, and a built-in wine rack. The 32-story Woodstock Tower was built in 1929 as a hotel and converted to 459 luxury co-ops in 1980. Amenities include 24-hour door staff, a gym, private garden courtyard, bike storage, and laundry facilities. It's located between 1st and 2nd Avenues, just a quick walk to Grand Central and many major subway lines. If you don't mind sleeping in a lofted space, this $465,000 Upper West Side studio is in a great location and has tons of historic charm. Located on the 2nd floor of the Brownstone at 128 West 78th Street, it's just down the block from the Museum of Natural History and Central Park. It has gorgeous details like carved wood moldings, stained glass transoms, wood radiator covers and shutters, and exposed brick. Though the apartment is tiny, the 11-foot ceilings and oversized windows make it feel larger, and the sleeping loft frees up a lot of space. The kitchen has a convenient breakfast bar, and there are 4 closets. The 5-story co-op building has 8 residences total and is self-managed. This Gramercy studio is just about 230 square feet, but it's been designed with an intelligence and sophistication that makes the tiny footprint seem less obvious or obstructive. And when you factor in that it comes with a coveted key to Gramercy Park for its $395,000 price tag, it's even better. The apartment is located at the 38 Gramercy Park East Co-op and boasts 11-foot ceilings, mirrored walls, and a renovated kitchen and bathroom. The design is a lovely mix of masculine and feminine. The built-in Murphy bed not only is practical, but it functions as an architectural highlight too. The galley kitchen provides a decent amount of counter space, but chefs would be warned that there's only a 2-burner cooktop, no oven, and a mini fridge. The building has an elevator, central laundry room, bike storage, additional storage lockers available for rent, an on-site super, and a furnished roof deck overlooking the gardens below. The gorgeous recessed windows at this co-op completely transform the small space and set the stage for this vintagey decor. Located at 322 West 88th Street, the 1-bedroom is currently on the market for $595,000. And though there's not a ton of square footage, it's in the heart of the Upper West Side and is full of pre-war charm. Throughout are 11-foot ceilings, gorgeous hardwood floors, and delicate moldings. Framing the windows are 2 original columns. The kitchen has been designed with a bit of an industrial vibe, though it is lacking in counter space. The bedroom doesn't leave much room to spare, but the current owners have created a truly original space with a custom wooden bed platform and beamed shelving. There is a walk-in closet in addition to a coat closet off the kitchen. 322 and 324 West 88th Street is a joint cooperative with 14 units bike and basement storage, and a central laundry room. The buildings are just steps from Riverside Park and a quick walk to the subways at 86th Street. It's not rare for an Upper East Side studio to be priced in the low six digits, but an asking price of $320,000 definitely made us do a double take. Located at 331 East 92nd Street, the Petit Pad is modern, cheerful, and perfectly laid out so you don't feel closed off in one room. Plus, the Yorkville neighborhood is one of the best for convenience and a young but not too young scene. The kitchen is right off the entrance, where there's a large hall closet. It has stainless steel appliances, but do note it's a half fridge. A tiled floor, walnut counters, and a glossy white cabinetry keep things chic, while the breakfast bar is the perfect space saver if you don't want to fit a dining table. The living space feels extra cozy thanks to an exposed brick wall, and the current owner has cleverly used a storage unit to separate the living room from the sleeping area. The renovated bathroom is located on the other side of the kitchen. The building is a 32-unit co-op located between 1st and 2nd Avenues. It's near Asphalt Green, Carl Schurz Park, and the 2nd Avenue subway at 96th Street. Co-purchasing, pied-à-terre, and parents buying for children are all allowed, as are subletting after 2 years of residence and pets with board approval. So, what do you think about living in these tiny apartments? Drop below your thoughts. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give thumbs up and subscribe to this channel to get notified about future uploads.